Hello humans, welcome back to the Weekly Shave. We're gonna have some fun this week, I hope. You all know this, Dwayne DE safety razor straight shave it thing, but we're gonna do it a little different today. It has the knob. So we're going to take that off, and then I have this handle right here. You haven't seen this before, bought this some time ago, but hadn't got around to show it on video yet, and it turns out that it's a travel handle. Didn't know that when I bought it, but I'm going to be super gluing it in so it won't get out. But before I do that, I'm gonna put this on the Dwayne, like so, and try a vertical shave with it. And I'm gonna be using a brand new Ming-Chi blade. I like these Ming-Chis, they're really, really good. One of the very few Chinese blades that are actually any good. So, just gonna put you there. Then put you in here, then we're going to pop it in like that, and then we have this thing. Gonna try this. I think it's gonna be fun, and I hope it's gonna be better than the standard way of using the Dwayne. It's very hard to get a hold of, finding the right angle and keeping it there, and so I'm not particularly overly fond of the Dwayne as of yet. That's a shame, but you know, c'est la vie. So I'm gonna be using Arco, good old Arco. I'm gonna be using this brush today instead of the V-Long. Load this bad boy up. So, and with the Dwayne, because it's made the way it is, if you like the head on a regular handle, you could actually cut the head off. It's made of plastic, so just cut it right off and then just use it as a regular DE. Someone probably say that that's vandalism and such a shame and yada yada yada, but if it turns out the Dwayne head is just right for you, but you just can't get the hang of it on the standard, just cut it off. Whatever gets the job done, use it on your favorite handle. So I'm gonna be trying it like this for starters. Let me see if we can flip it around. so we don't waste the side of the blade. This is quite the experience. This is something else. And these Mingxis are really good blades. Let's see how we do under the nose. Have to go by feel, because on the left side of the mustache I can't see it, but I think I nicked a pimple, but other than that it was good shape, good first pass. So we're gonna go, I'm going very, very light, because for some reason this Dwayne, it can really cut you. Really feel the blade. Let's do it. This. So, don't know if it's actually making the shave any easier, but it's fun. You see, I got a little just got me there. I thought it was a pimple, but I think it's a little nick. But it's working great. Feel a little irritation because it's really hard to get the blade is crooked. Damn it. I should do better. But it is hard. To find the angle. On this bugger. So and these Mingxi blades are actually very, very sharp. So flip it around and reverse it. Do it like this. And here this thing gets in the way, so you can't. Tag it. As easily as you normally would. And this is not a very smooth razor. Oh. Damn, got me. It doesn't glide very well. And that combined with it being very hard to find the angle makes this a bad razor, in my opinion. But it took it off and then some. And I'm gonna have to change my product that I was gonna use. I'm gonna use something with a little bit of alcohol in it, and that's not gonna happen now. So yeah, that's it, BBS. But with a price. The idea of the Duane is a great idea, I think. But the design doesn't work out.
Something
I need to do this instead. But still, it was fun. It was a very, very, very different experience. Never tried anything like that before. And I've never seen anyone else do it either, so. At least not on camera. Someone might have done it in the privacy of their own homes, but not filmed it, but I've never seen seen this done before on video, so. And that Mingxi blade is really good. really good. So, all right. So, I'm going to be putting on this alcohol-free toner. Nice, smooth. Yep. So that was that. Very interesting, fun shave, but it got me pretty good. Lots of weeps from my peeps. So, might have to take out the septic pencil. Septic pencil. But for now, this was a shave with the Dwayne vertical. Flip it around and reverse it. Twerk it with a brand new Mingxi blade. So this was... I'm not going to be doing that again, but I'm glad I did. This was an experience. This was something else. Alco performed awesome as always. We know Alco always does. So that's it. Thank you for joining me in this weekly shave. Very, very fun. Although a little from here and there, but what are you going to do? So, thank you for tuning in to this weekly shave. I will be back again next week with another shave. And until then, you know what to do.